Steele High School athlete, the veterans of our retired